If I have to, if I don't, then I'ma stop. If I don't, then I'ma stop. Hustle if I have to, if I don't, then I'ma stop.
See, I'd rather not be out on the block. I'd rather find a legal way for me to make my guap. See, I'm too damn old to be running from the cops. I hustle if I have to, if I don't, then I'ma stop.
See, I'd rather not be out on the block. I'd rather find a legal way for me to make my guap. I'm too damn old to be running from the cops. I hustle if I have to, if I don't then I'ma stop.
Yeah, some really bad cards is what they hand me. So I do what I gotta to feed my family. But y'all got tryna be a thug confused with manly. So can we be just a little bit smarter, understand me? I don't want my kids growing up with daddy behind prison bars. And having our visits overlooked by prison guards. Every day there's too many men and women charged, giving hard time for the crimes from trying to be out here living large. Y'all know they got the system fucked. They try to hold you down, not lift you up. And they make it really hard just to grip a book so they can pick you up for serving shit the clucks. And I don't wanna get caught up, so I had to change up my decisions. Y'all know that they're trying to make money by filling up all these private prisons. You gotta handle your shit better, doesn't mean that you can't get cheddar. Get your mind right up for the limelight, grind tight, then you could be a real grip getter. Instead of one more D-boy checking off money on plenty hoes, and his number one focus in life is riding around on 24.
See, I'd rather not be out on the block. I'd rather find a legal way for me to make my guap. See, I'm too damn old to be running from the cops. I hustle if I have to, if I don't then I'ma stop.
I'd rather not be out on the block. I'd rather find a legal way for me to make my guap. I'm too damn old to be running from the cops. I hustle if I have to, if I don't then I'ma stop.
Do you really wanna sell dope in your 30s? You're gonna fail, bro, it ain't sturdy. Plus you got the mindset of a teenager trying to tell folks that you're dirty. Quit bragging over dumb shit, trying to look hard, then wonder why you got caught up. People that kick the dough, that make you hit the flow, empty the clip, then go for your product. See if something comes up and you need to make money, just flip a little bit till you get right. You don't wanna let your greed get the best, of you stay low key, man, you gotta keep your shit tight. Here's an insight, some people see you doing too good, they wanna take you out, the detour to the fakest route. And if they can, they'll snitch, that shit you gotta think about. Think about your business, is this, or were you thinking you are gonna get rich? Can everything you work for come to a halt with the testimony of a single witness? Your next lick, invest it. Fuck fresh kicks in your next whip. Make a conscious maneuver to an entrepreneur, respect it when you exit. See, I'm not trying to knock the hustle, we've all done dirt, and I know that it's hard to make it. You gotta be smart to make it. You can't do shit if you end up incarcerated. Gotta think about the long game, not the short game. Focus on the right path and plot. If the risk outweighs the reward, then fuck it, I'd rather not.
See, I'd rather not be out on the block. I'd rather find a legal way for me to make my guap. See, I'm too damn old to be running from the cops. I hustle if I have to, if I don't then I'ma stop.
I'd rather not be out on the block. I'd rather find a legal way for me to make my guap. I'm too damn old to be running from the cops. I hustle if I have to, if I don't then I'ma stop.
Hey, I sanitized some bottles and boiling water, and I made some formula for the babies. Here you go.